My name is Eileen Hsu. I completed a Master of Science in Transportation Management in 2022. The program is designed for people who work during the day, and it's conveniently at night via Zoom for 5 hours once per week per course. And also LA Metro, my employer, subsidizes the tuition. They recommend the program. So naturally I gravitated towards it. But that was only the tip of the iceberg. Once I got into the program, I realized it really provides a very comprehensive overview of key areas of knowledge for anyone in the transportation sector, from policy and regulation to planning to sustainability, including social sciences and safety and security. It really provides the breadth. So if you have ambitions in transportation, it helps you understand all the different areas that transportation touches and prepares you for an executive level contribution. As a result of getting this degree, I was able to apply for a position in the Office of Innovation. I thought that moving from design into planning would require me to start from the bottom up again, but Metro believed in me, and also the degree counts. I was able to move into the innovation department at a higher level. And as of last week, I received an offer to become a senior manager in the Office of Innovation. The degree has always helped me all these years, all the knowledge, and helped me develop into being able to serve in this role. And at this point, as a senior manager, I would be overseeing the traffic reduction study, which is introducing the possibility of congestion pricing to LA County, which is pretty exciting. Transportation planning for the 2028 Olympics and Paralympics, and also agency-wide strategic planning, where leadership and organizational change, subjects that we've covered in the MSTM program, come into great usefulness. My piece of advice is to come in with an open mind. I came surely out of curiosity. There are those who come in with a mapped out plan. I'm going to get this degree, I'm going to go into this position at my agency. And this is an opportunity, very rare opportunity, to discover and explore. Through the Capstone Project, you will have an opportunity to coalesce the areas that you have been the most interested in and delve in deep with the support of faculty. And that's such a great opportunity for you to articulate what your own focus and interest is, what your natural aptitude is. It can inform the career steps that you will take thereafter. If you really want to get the full potential of the opportunity here, come in with an open mind and discover.